Okay, so we're going great and we're almost done. We just need to implement kind and toPair. So let's write some tests first, as usual. And again, I'll do the tests for you. So what I've added here is one more card or one more hand to deal with, two pairs, pair of fives and nines with a six left over. And then I pulled out the ranks of four of a kind ranks and two pair ranks by calling card ranks. And then I made these assertions. So, is there a four of a kind in the four of a kind ranks? Yes, there is. And in fact, it's a nine. There's four nines. Is there a three of a kind there? No, there's not. We're asking for exactly three, not at least three. And so there's four, but there's not three. Is there two of a kind there? No. Is there one of a kind? Yes, there is. There's four nines and there's one seven. So one of a kind in the four of a kind ranks is yes, there is. There's a seven. And then in terms of two pair, does the four of a kind have two pair? No, it doesn't. So we return none. And does the two pair have two pair? Yes, it does. A nine and a five. Now I'm going to ask you to write the kind function, which takes the n of a kind you're looking for, the list of ranks, and it returns the rank that that hand has exactly n of, if there is one, and returns none otherwise. And it should go through the ranks in left to right order and find the first one that corresponds to n of a kind.